Welcome to the country, where we do country things, and on today's video, I'm going to take you guys with me to the tree here on the home place. I've been getting four different bucks on camera. I've been getting a 4-point, a 6-point, an 8-point, and a 10-point on camera here recently. So what I'll do is I'll cut away from the video, show you some still shots of the trail cam pics that I've been getting on these bucks. And then we're going to get in the tree stand and see if we can't get shot at either that 8-point or that 10-point tonight. So just give me a minute and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I ended up having that 6-point buck come in yesterday afternoon. Just didn't want to take a shot at that deer. I had him at 10 yards broadside, so it would have been a chip shot, really. But I was, you know, waiting on that bigger buck to show up. He was coming in with that 6-point the night before, and for whatever reason, he just didn't show up. You know, that's kind of the way the bigger bucks do. You never know when they're going to show up. They're harder to pattern. Just have to get lucky, you know, and be there when they come. So with a deer already in the freezer, just didn't want to shoot that little buck and burn one of my buck tags on a 6-point, you know, with a couple of bigger bucks in the area. So anyway, still a fun hunt. Had a couple does come in after camera light, after it was too dark to film, so I didn't get to show you those two, but we ended up seeing that 6-point buck and three does. So we still had a fun hunt, got to see some deer and had some really close to us there, so that's always exciting. So anyway, appreciate you guys watching it, and I'll be back.